Good evening, friends. Greetings to all of you. So once again, I am in front of you to with a very nice subject. I would say something which I have been seeing lots of patients. Alopecia areata. You might be seeing somewhere like coin type of a structure. You see the hair is not there on the head, and sometimes it's on the somewhere else. So it's very difficult to treat. Why I'm since I'm not a skin doctor, but skin doctor says that it's very difficult to treat. Patients are coming to us, so it was same thing for me also. But somehow I've got a very good, a very nice remedy in acupuncture. So what I'm doing for that? I'm doing acupuncture. I'm doing moxibustion and some natural treatment for that. So last 6 months, I think I have treated more than good 20 cases of the areata, alopecia areata, and results are superb. Like patients are coming to me in a very depressive state because they are loving their hair and it's not there. See, it goes in overnight, it goes like it's not there, and no, there is no any treatment. And one guy came to me very recently, and he was really very upset, very depressed, because he was loving, he is very hair loving type of person and no hair. So we started the treatment I think three months back, and now he is I would say 100% recovered with acupuncture and moxibustion, and I did some natural treatment. Remedy is very simple but very effective. So it's I would say means in our field it's easy to treat. But somewhere I have read many cases, many generals, that medical science says it's very difficult to treat. So friends, anywhere you're seeing patients like that, you can recommend us confidently. First. Second, nothing to worry. This is something not a very big issue according to me, not contagious also. But sometimes it's worrisome who is suffering from. So wherever you are, you can send them or you can go yourself to see any acupuncturist doctor. He definitely would help you out in this case. And you have to work upon your immunity level. It's nothing. It's what I have seen in very commonly, what patients are coming to me, their immunity is weak, since this is called autoimmune disorder. And I'm seeing in if patient is allergic, there is also, I'm seeing lots of patients that are coming with allergies and all, along with that they are getting this type of problems. And if you see a hyperthyroid patient, I'm getting there also with like and vitiligo type of patient. So areata alopecia is easy to treat. Remember my word, it's I would say 100% curable. It might take 1 to 3 months, but my results are superb. It's not mine, I would say acupuncture's results are superb. So if you want to go anywhere, you can go, and without any worry, you'll be getting 100% result. So stay tuned, friends. Lots of videos, video and pictures, and before and after testimony you are going to get on FB and YouTube and everywhere. So don't worry, we are there with you. Thank you.